Well, I suppose you're thinking about that too. It maybe it's just as well she didn't get pregnant last time, huh?
Little boy. Hi.
Hi, MC. Patty gave me a delicious like ravioli, a shrimp or something like that. It was good. You're sad? Oh, she'll be fine. Pippa's great. Hi, Mrs. Plants. Yeah, it was really garlicky and good. The kids had yogurt parfaits. It's Monday. They like that. Oh, is she in there already overnight? Oh.
Hi, little boy. Oh, are you going to sleep already?
The little guys look good. He's saying his prayers. I think they like these soft blankets. Here, just relax. Just relax. He was the last one last night. That's why he said he'd be the squeaky wheel tonight. Oh, hi, Peachy. I love Mackinac Island. I'll pass him right over. That would be convenient, wouldn't Yeah, we could pass all five of them through and everyone could hold them and keep them on their side. I thought for a minute that maybe Ed moved him out to the barn and I was going to hate that. I called Palm to say hi. I think I'm going to go over for lunch on Thursday. I'm anxious to see Al. I haven't seen Al or Cheryl for a while. I'll bring lunch over. She's out of Vanny cream too, so I got an extra one of those. Oh, yeah, they don't have cars there, do they? Ed's dad and I went to Mackinac Island on our honeymoon. Yeah. And we used to take the kids there when they were little too. They have that Beaumont, Dr. Beaumont's museum there or something like that. Yeah, you have to take a ferry boat over. I think I remember. Or no, they have, do they have a bridge? Well, they have the Mackinac. I don't know. Now I'm forgetting about Michigan. Oh, was it pretty outside? What was the temperature? Ferry to the island. Oh, perfect for riding your bike. Windy, my favorite weather. But was it sunny? It's warm there, Mrs. Plants. What's your temp? Oh, you froze. Oh, you should have had a warmer jacket on. Oh. It was nice here. It was sunny, but it was a little chilly. We had really nice volunteers tonight at the shelter. One lady must have been stoking up on jokes. The video call? Hi, Tonka. Boy, he was just waiting for me tonight. He was half on the floor, on the tile, just crying away. And he went right straight to sleep. The girls are all comfy. Well, you can see them on the other camera, I guess. Yeah, he didn't like the cold tile at all. No. I like them to be comfortable.
Yeah.
I got all my mileage turned in. And you know the stupid thing I did? I put down 1017 that I was turning it in. And I was looking at September. So I hope she changes that. Oh, really? Oh. Ed just came in. He must be doing some work out there getting ready for winter. I'm going to hate that they go out to the barn. He must have been tired from crying or something. I did. I got my mileage in. I drove 1,161 miles for them last 3 months. It took me 3 months. But we were a long ways out in Montemedi last month. Pluto was half on the
floor
and he was crying away.
Yeah, he tries to go over there and pee on the tile. He's a good boy.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think I stepped in it too.
Uh-huh.
But he's happy over here now. The little potatoes look good. there's Opal. Okay. Did you have a good day, Ed?
Been a long day watching babies.
Oh. All day. That wears you out. Isn't that that's a lot of miles. I mean, that's not counting all the other places I go, you know. The little yams, tater tots. That's what Amy Pelto calls them, the tater tots.
Baby. Hey, it's your Gramsy. Yeah,
I got my leaves all cut up and
wow.
Got my book put in the backyard. Uh-oh. The floodgates busted loose right here.
She's getting getting up.
Hey, boy.
Was he crying today?
Ooh.
Buster?
Or
not Buster. Pluto, yeah.
The only one that cries is me, Justice.
Oh, she cries.
And she didn't cry much.
Hey, boy.
That's funny. He does look like Buster, doesn't he?
You know who really can look like Buster?
Who?
Venus.
Is she?
Yeah.
Oh. Nice. I saw Viola in her toy box with her hands just like Pippa.
Oh, you know when we went in the helicopter and I was videotaping?
Yeah.
It's on Facebook.
Well, you finally got it on there?
You went in a helicopter.
When did you get it on there?
Right here. Sunday night.
How'd you do that?
I mean, Saturday night.
Huh? How'd you do that?
I let it sit overnight in my room.
Ed, look at him. He's doing an oboe and a bobo. They put their head back like that.
Mm-hmm.
He loves to have this done with his legs. It's heaven for him.
Mm-hmm. Poor Zink's trying to nurse on that towel.
Zink.
Kira, you got your hands full here.
She has her paws full. I think I'm going to be having lunch with Cheryl. And wow, she's got a lot of milk there.
Yeah, she's been out for a couple of hours.
Mm. They're going to have a feast.
Yeah, let's get this little girl on right there. Go ahead, baby. It's all yours.
How much does she weigh now?
Yeah, I'm a waiter.
Mm-hmm. She looks bigger. Uh-oh.
Somebody off?
No. Oh, get going off.
Yeah, trouble maker. Oh, pee-pee all over the place.
Boy, he looks like a little teddy bear. We should name some brown one sometime Teddy. Teddy bear.
That's Zink. He's kind of a little guy.
Is he?
He needs a good meal.
When they really, really get relaxed, their heads go back.
He's such an independent boy.
Yeah. Not as independent as Marcy, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. Takes me a lot longer to get her to get in this state.
What's your point?
Well, like she doesn't want to lay on her back.
These kids are nuts.
Yeah, they're happy to see their mom. It's supposed to be 70 out tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Have you been getting your sleep?
Sleep. I slept good last night. I went to bed early.
Well, good.
Got up at 7.
Uh-huh. Peachy told you some candy names? Yay, Eddie. Yay, Eddie. You're clapping.
pooping.
Have you talked to Kim lately?
Yeah.
Boy, to do all of those puppies is going to take 4 hours or more.
What do you mean?
To massage them. Mm-hmm. Unless you spent 5 minutes. He is like a little teddy bear. What was that big noise out there?
In the garage?
Uh-huh.
I heard it too. I don't know.
I thought you were doing it.
Well, I was out there.
Huh. Puppies were scared.
I just put my truck in there. She just keeps pooping. What's going on?
That's good.
She must have been bound up.
What's the consistency?
Solid.
Oh.
Oh my God, she's exploding.
Is that
Jade?
Jade. Her little spot is going away. Jade, and then Jules. Jewel is even a bigger spot.
Yeah. This is Jewel right here.
Oh, she's got a bigger spot.
Lighter. Jade's dark red Grendel. That's Jade and Jewel. Jade's twice the size of Jewel. That must be Amber.
She's nice looking. Brindley.
Yeah.
I saw a real pretty bulldog in St. Paul tonight. I almost would have asked him where he got him. Hi, Bobby. Boy, he's got beautiful shadings of colors.
He's going to turn all that light color.
Is he?
Well, I mean, I thought he was going to stay this color.
And yeah, he's turning light.
He went from that to opal's color.
He's beautiful.
What's going on?
Hi, Char. Char saying hi to you too.
Hi, Char. Look at Steel. He's got wheels.
Yeah.
There you go, buddy.
His leg is all fixed. No more tape. Who do you guys want me to pick up next?
How about that Tubble?
Tubble? Who's that? Marcy?
No.
Sunny?
No.
Justice?
Yeah.
Is she the heaviest?
She's the most problematic.
Oh, no. Why?
She's the least walking of the bunch.
Oh, well, she needs some.
She's the least tucked under. She's the most flat chested.
She needs to get over here then.
Yeah, we've been tipping her on her side for 6 hours.
Oh, yeah. I try my best when I'm here. But yeah, maybe she needs a half an hour of work here.
She certainly doesn't need what she's getting down there.
Okay.
Come on. Which is another meal.
Oh my gosh. She's talking pretty good.
He's so nice. He's the real deal.
Hi, Luke. She's really nice and calm today. Hi, baby. How are you, homie? How are you going? How have you been today? Huh? How you been? You been good? Huh? Did you have a good day? Hey. She's the one that was sucking on her thumb, right? Yesterday. Hmm? It says you're flat chested. Oh. Hey, baby. Here, 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 let's lay on your side. Yeah, let's lay like that for a little bit.
Our bowl? Where?
Where's the video camera? It could have been on Funniest Videos. Yeah. She needs to have some chewing things. Oh, she's got her teeth, though. Hey, let's look at her teeth. Look at that. Shark teeth. Mm-hmm. Does that feel good? Ed, did you know that they've got big teeth already, right?
What?
They've got big teeth already.
I don't know what that means. They're punching through the gums.
Well, look.
Yeah, they're just barely broke through.
Yeah, she wants to chew. She needs...
Oh, no, she was chewing on my finger all day.
She needs chewing things. Hey. Is she the one that liked her bicycling? You like your bicycling? She's like a baby playing with her feet. Hey, now don't wiggle off my lap. She's a little feisty, huh? She's a little feisty. You're a little feisty girl. Hmm? Yeah? Ed says you gotta get up on your feet. Hmm?
Oh, and even I've been
I bet she is going to look like her mom, color-wise, but solid, you know, solid.
Well, Opal's pretty solid, too.
Two, four, six, eight, nine.
Who's crying? Who's crying?
I haven't even heard if Ed got the deposit on her. I burn. Pluto is still laying like a good boy.
There, there, looks like at a Crow Street Classical NPR .com/4. We're in the mood to say thank you, and we probably will be for some days to come. It's all the time, but over 10,000 listeners gave us their time. We want to thank you and for support the means that this music will continue to have a secure home radio. I get around to contributing if I wanted to. Just to add source material for great lyricists and clever people who can read the headlines. You hear a zillion random facts every day. But the fact is, when it comes to what really matters, the statistics that touch your heart the way a good story can, and no PowerPoint has ever had the power of Once Upon a Time. That's you, Sarah. When you're bored with facts and figures, join me weekday afternoons for the drive home for good stories and great news. On Classical Music for Living. Meet 19th century British field marshal Sir Garland Wolseley. He was a serious soldier.
Wow, look at that good Venus.
Trying to get himself killed. Mm-hmm.
Hi, Ricky. Yeah, these are. Here's Kira's kids. They're all being good, too.
Sir Garnet Wolseley was seen as the model of what a British officer should be. He was also monstrously arrogant and a snob.
No, I just got here at, there's Opal. I just got here at about 6:55. No, this is Justice. Who just decided to go to sleep, so that's good. It is. It's really nice. Kira's taking good care of them. Kira cleaned everyone up for the night. Oh, the sisters are visiting. Just got home. I was just thinking of you. I just about mentioned. I wonder if Lori's coming home. good to see you too. Yeah, I got here about 10 minutes to 7. Hey, we got one on the loose here. She made it. No, he's gonna make it. I bet you she came out to get him. Good, Lori. We had yogurt parfaits with all kinds of fruit that you could imagine. And very, very nice volunteers. Yeah. Yeah, one lady was telling the kids jokes before they could get the whipping cream. They had to hear one of her jokes. Yeah, she was a doll. I got a lot of pictures of her. Yeah. And we've got some kids that really, really, really eat a lot. They love to eat. Yeah. They'd probably call her Libby.
Friends at the collection of fair tables. Oh, that was the Scottish national classical music.
Right. That would have been a nice match, liberty and justice. Mm-hmm. It looks like maybe you want to go back down, do you? Mm-hmm. You're sure cute. You're sure cute. You're sure cute. Well, I know, but Sunday is a long ways off. They just turned 3 weeks. You want to go back with your sisters and your brother? Do you? Okay. Take a look at these guys for a little bit. What's your name? Yeah, they are really growing. Look at that big one out in front there. But little Gemma, isn't she cute? Look at how nice she has her legs tucked in. They're all smiling. Venus. Yeah, she's doing real well. Hey. Hey. How are your teeth? Let me look at your teeth. Hmm? Let me see your teeth. Oh, she's got a whole set of teeth. Wow.
Yeah. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Hey. Are you all wound up?
That would be a cute name, sure. Darling. It seems like I used to have a friend with the last name Darling. Darling. I think it was Darling. Yeah. Cute. She's a wiggle worm. She's a wiggle worm. You got Tank a bone. Does he have it yet? Yeah. Aww. He ate it already. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. She loves crying. Have you got face wrinkles? No, no potatoes are crying. It's Buster. I keep calling him Buster. Pluto. Pluto is crying. I think he's looking for mom. Go over by him, Opal. Thank you.
he wants to get back on the massage table.
And Venus says, why don't you pay attention to me while I'm in your lap? Huh? Hey, hey. Well, you're going back on the Oh. Just as sure as staying on her back. Hi, French. Night, Mrs. Plants. Have a good sleep. Oh. Okay, well, tell him we hope he has a good flight. You gonna get up and fix some breakfast? Night, night. She seemed to like this. Yeah, this is what she was waiting for. Pluto found a nice, soft
pillow. Here, here. Must be Kira snoring, huh? Hi, Crispy. They're standing straight up.
Yeah, this is Venus. Yay, Venus. Yay, Venus. Yeah, Crispy, how's the new job? Good. Wow. What time do you start, Crispy? Okay, 9 to 5. Say good night. Good night. Good night. Wow, they're all sleeping. Thank you. Oh, that's always nice, Lori. I do usually do that on Sunday afternoon, so I don't have to worry about it Monday. Sure, not good to worry about it in the morning. Hi, Crispy. Hi, Crispy.
Peter Stravinsky cut it loose with some serious blues action in the Concerto in D Major for the String Orchestra. Members of the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra performing back in December 2010 at Wayzata Community Church. You're listening to the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra in the classical Minnesota Public Radio, and it is going to come from a different...
Hi, Homer. Say hi, Homer. Hi, Homer. Hey. Hi, Bubbies. Here, let's lay down for a little bit. Let's lay down. Let's lay down. Yeah, how are your teeth coming? Oh, big teeth. Lots of teeth. Yeah, just relax. She's the second to last. We have, she just got up here on my lap and let's see, I just had Venus and it took her quite a while to relax. Oh yeah, I had Pluto was first, and then Justice, and then Venus. Hi, little girl. Hi.
Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, that's a girl. Okay, but you have to tuck your legs in. Oh, they all are by the time it's time to go sit down. Pluto was crying. He was on the tile and he wanted to come up right away and he went right to sleep. Yeah. Right to sleep. Get your arm in there. Yeah, the ears are so cute. Yeah. You sleepy, Lori? They like to snuggle in. Well, she's got a nice liver spot right here on her nose. Thank you.
I love the name Georgia. Hi, Ellie. Alicia. Was that Tina's baby? Side here. Yeah, you just lay down for a little while longer. You just are so cute. Thank you.
Night, Paul. See you soon.
Got some baby tipping going on in here.
They're good. They're really cool.
Let's see. Hear me.
Sunny's next.
Look at her. She's cute as that.
Now you woke them up.
I know.
Good. Did you just see her? She's so cute and so good. Yeah, she is beautiful. Now we have a little Mohawk girl. Hi, Sunny. Hi. Say hi, Sunny. Hey, baby.
Is she Georgie? Cute. Yeah, that's what Monique says.
Take it easy. Take it easy. I got you.
Oh no, here comes Justice.
You're okay.
Oh my goodness.
She was trying to get off and pee.
That's okay, Opal. I'll get it. I'll wait till Tonka hears that. And Gary. Wow. That's a nice long name. I like it. Wow. Hey, baby, do you want to go on your back and do some pedaling? Huh? Are you my girl? Mm-hmm. Are you my girl? No, settle down. That feels good, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. It feels so good. Oh, there she goes off to sleep. They love to have their shoulders done. Yeah, did Ed hear the name? Peltos Tonka Marcy Halls. Nice. Looks like Sunny approves too. Don't score them off. Okay, Lori. Sleep with the angels.
Okay. Here. Here, let's go sideways. Let's go sideways. That's a girl. That's a girl. Hey, monkey pug. Oh, her spots got a lot darker in one day here on her ear. Hey, Kira.
She's fine. Did she catch red carpet?
She's what?
Why can't she share her carpet?
She's just cleaning house, I guess.
She won't really pick up her stuff.
That's good exercise, I guess. Yeah, Melissa, she's our last pup for the night. Oh, she says she can hear so well. Don't disturb her. Yeah. Now she's satisfied, she's gonna lay down. No, turn over on your side. Here. Under the steps, yeah.
Venus, you're about the only one I've let get away with that.
Why?
I like that.
I wouldn't.
She could have a lot of fun.
Get her feet under her.
And if you go like this, lay them on their side and go like that, they'll stay there. Well, you know it better than I do. Good monkey. She looks like Harry all around, I guess. Did you see her? Her spots are really dark today. You know what kind of sends them up on their feet?
Pooping.
And the cold tile.
Oh, well, they can't stand on that slippery tile. Look at Opal. She says...
She's gone back in her house.
She's watching.
Yes. Cute. Show her on the cam.
That's too much. Give me a headache watching. I can't move like that.
Oh. You like Pluto. Yeah, he's a nice boy. I had him quite a while in the beginning of the recording tonight, and he was just a doll. He went right to sleep. He was crying when I came in, and he wanted to be picked up. He went right to sleep. Wow. Does Ed know that? You mean Pluto? Pluto's right there in the camera. Oh, wow. That is wonderful. Okay. Yeah. How am I doing with the massaging? Because you're the trained one. Oh, thank you. What a nice compliment. I think they like it. That's all I know. I think it makes for a nice puppyhood. They like it. Oh, yeah. You know, after the accident I had, I've gotten about 10 different offers for a free massage. Sure. Wednesday, I won't be here at all. And Thursday, I'm going to have lunch with Al. Tomorrow night, I'll be here. Hi, Casey. Oh, now she's settling down. Good. Yeah. And tomorrow I have to be at work pretty much all day. Wait a minute, tomorrow's Tuesday. No, it's Wednesday. I'll be at work all day long. Yeah, tomorrow night I'll be here. About, you know, along about 7. Yeah. Here, turn over now. Yeah, you're all relaxed now. Yep, that's Pluto and Justice. Boy, he's a darling one. I remember how happy Ed was when he was born. Pluto, it's a boy, Pluto. Yeah, Pluto, he was so happy. Yes, Homer. Yes, he did. He said, I want this boy around me. Yeah. It would. If he doesn't know yet, well, I hope it works out, you know. Hi, Bubsy. Yeah, he's a really handsome boy. Oh, good, Bubs. Look at her little fat tummy. Yes, this is Sunny. Okay. What kind of dogs do you have, AJ? I'd rather have them bent. Oh, nice. That's right. I think Melissa told me. They do. That's nice. And Pluto seems to be real laid back and nice. I think the boys are. Oh, that's right. The wedding. Bubsy, how do you feel? Exhausted? I'm going to go home and check the wedding pictures out too. Good, Bubs. Did Sadie take the day off? I suppose she did. Yeah, I think especially if they go in as puppies. And especially boys. Boys are nice. Oh, okay.
Snatch Al up and deal him in here tomorrow morning.
Al?
Yeah.
No kidding. I think they've got something going tomorrow.
Well, maybe the next day.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he would love that. Oh gosh, he would. He should have a visit to the puppies. Bub says that would be awesome. Yeah, I would imagine the wedding was in Duluth. And what's Baton doing tonight? Oh, nice. Was she?
Opal, you got the whole box to yourself with the clean carpet?
Hank, I just pick them up and sometimes people ask for one.
This is not allowed.
I get them, the five of them, I get about 20 minutes apiece for them. Oh, she's kind of a sassy girl. Yeah, I sure.
Sonny, you've had her for like an hour and a half.
Oh, no. I just took her at.
No, she's spoiled. Put her back.
Seven. No, 8:35 I picked her up.
Did Chef get to see her baby?
Yeah, a long time. Mm-hmm. So her babe dog is Georgie?
Mm-hmm.
And Tina's baby?
No.
Uh-huh. Beautiful, beautiful dog. No, she can really hear. She heard you whispering. You want to go see Ed? You got
Pluto
one.
Can walk, so he can sleep however he wants.
Okay.
He's a good boy.
Hey, get that leg down for sure.
What?
Well, that was Pluto up in the air like that. I didn't see Monique on tonight. You know she's got, Sonny's got a little mohawk, right?
What do you mean?
She's got a little cowlick here.
Oh, yeah, she's got a
Look.
She's got a scar.
It's a mohawk. Feel it, right? Sticking up like a mohawk. She's really out. Okay, good night, folks. Nine bells. I love her eyelashes. I haven't seen Monique tonight. That's what I said, I haven't seen Monique, but it's all recorded so people can see. There's the A students. Oh, she was watching? Oh, good. All right. I shouldn't have probably laid her down right there. I guess you can see most of them. Just head set it up. Oh, let's see. Good night, everyone, on the recording. We'll see you tomorrow.